my man fall down, he say no names. Respect the game for my niggas in the chain gang. Behind the cage.
Your father gave me that much respect, as did your father's father. Long ago, a meteor plunged into the land of Wakanda. Wakanda was not an advanced nation then. It was a group of warring tribes. The meteor brought them together because it contained the metal we now call vibranium. Vibranium made Wakanda. With it, we advanced. We rebelled outside forces. We connected with our past and our panther god. You challenged your uncle to become the Black Panther. But you were born to be king. Not all can do both. Not all receive past blessing when they do. You made a difficult choice, closing Wakanda's borders when you thought your friend had died. I do not begrudge you it, but this new threat is different. You have no idea how far these people will go to take what they desire. A corruption has followed in the wake of Ulysses' claw, made of the vibranium that keeps the heart of Wakanda beating. And that corruption is spreading. Only one man now stands in its way. You.
Clear. Let me sick the next charge.
Beloved, you let him go?
Yes, Okoye. For now.
Won't he warn the others?
And still they will be at a disadvantage. He will lead me to his friends, then to their leader, Claw. Times must I teach them this lesson?
It's the Black Panther!
I do believe you are right. Good. You are learning.
1 hour late.
For intel.
Should I tell Princess Shuri?
She will receive the after-action report. Plans for some kind of sonic cannon. Claw is targeting the shield around the city. I need to get that fast.
To Benin Zana?
I am going there now.
You're outnumbered.
Give him everything you got.
You should have brought more.
Yeah.
do not know yet. It must be destroyed. Shielded when in this state. Pacified. Time to open my shortcut. That never gets old.
I will admit it. That was very nice.
It is not every day I earn praise from the leader of the Dora Milaje.
The Dora Milaje are on their way to the shield.
My communication bead will not function inside this pass.
Then hurry through, my king. The invader's cannon must be stopped. Does Princess Shuri know about this pass?
She does. All potential Black Panthers do. I have not seen this cave since I was training with my uncle. Like stepping into a memory. I remember breaking this looking for a way in. Explosives were not a good idea. Past reaping the souls of Wakanda's invaders. She protects us always.
Huh?
trained to walk this as the Black Panther. My uncle did his best to prepare me for men like Claw. I hope I do not let him down.
I feel like I am competing with my younger self now.
This was not dug, but cut. Some kind of sharp metal drill. So these have been cutting holes in my cavern.
One eternity later.
Bashenga ate the heart-shaped herb, and Vast blessed him with the powers of the Black Panther. Take Claw's sonic cannon offline.
Kimoyo Network.
Kimoyo?
This is the Kimoyo Network. Well, part of it.
In Cap speak, it's the internet, but better. Much better.
The Kimoyo Network provides our people access to all of Wakanda's collected knowledge. We use it for communication, transportation, and a great many other things. All thanks to our Kimoyo beads.
And she won't let us have one. Citizens only.
We have been using the network to keep track of Claw's movements. He is quiet for now, but if he makes any noise, our warriors will find him.
Well, I don't doubt it.
Thank you for the data, Captain. And when you get a moment, there is someone else who wants to meet you.
If the honored guest could come down to my chambers, I would appreciate it. Follow this walk.
Huh. Oh, that's new.
start staring for an uncomfortable amount of time.
You think that's weird?
Nix is in a meeting. Please come back later.
Our daughter gets it from you, you know.
Yes, yes, we heard you the first time, Jota. You feel forgotten. I can't imagine how. Is they named a city after you? Oh.